Test, test. Alright. Let's continue with this game. Be barking. I'm playing using gamepad. Yeah. Here they 1 hour. I know they did the first mission. I mean, redid the first mission. I'm on chapter 9. Chapter 9. Okay. And what was it? How did I OV. And then, okay, yeah. Okay, I remember. Zero. Yeah. Okay, cool. 1,000. Not that much. Okay, let's continue. Totally forgot what I was doing.
This is Belial's sanctuary.
Okay.
Or his pantry. Tread lightly. The corruption has turned the air rancid.
Rancid.
If we don't get out of here soon, I'm gonna puke.
Something there. Something here. Oh, right here. Okay.
Now that's disgusting.
Delicious morsels.
Should we be watching this?
Crystals.
Okay. Switch this one and this one. Are you serious? I don't like that this is the only thing. Something weird.
You enjoyed your last meal. Shall we split open his stomach to reveal its contents?
No! I have been bested. I yield.
Where is Lucifer? Speak, demon.
You better answer quick before you serve your fat ass up some dessert.
Wait, Lucifer! Granted me this realm. Access to Eden's waters, then departed to where I could only guess.
Guesses aren't gonna save you.
Aiden! I can get you into Eden, perhaps there.
How?
Lucifer has found a pathway. Hidden, look!
Yo, come on! That's nasty!
The stone will help you find it. Take it! Just leave me be!
We will spare your pathetic life. Though in time you may wish we hadn't.
Why do I have to hold the vomit gem?
Fools. Eden will be your doom. Huh? Belial, you stupid beast. Your incredible failure may yet serve me, but it must be punished all the same. Endlessly. Curse you, deceiver!
Yep. Attacks will heal for 2% damage done. Nice. Consume 2 ghouls. What does that mean? How do you consume ghoul?
Okay, let's go.
Lucifer's plot goes beyond simple meddling. We will not stand for the further corruption of Eden. Belial has given us the key.
And what has become of that gluttonous meat sack?
Who knows? He was breathing when we left him. Actually, it was more like a gurgling noise.
Disappointing. I was hoping you'd be more thorough. As for Eden, that can be arranged.
Let me guess, you need your back scratched further?
You wound me, Strife. You've provided the means. Baldrum will open the way. A simple courtesy among friends.
Right.
Belial's crystal. It is a void lock. It clears a path otherwise obscured, seemingly by Lucifer. Clever, yes. Very clever.
You sound excited, and that's creepy.
To Eden.
A humble merchant at your service.
Upgrades? Nothing? Oh, thunderclap. Gravity shot. Fires a lightning, deal damage to the target and archer and nearby enemies. Looking by core. I need attack core. I think I have this though. I need a new attack core. It's level 3. I need level 1 attack core. Thunderclap.
Many great things for so few souls.
Oh, it was him. Okay, that's cool.
So many souls, so few wares. I hear you'll be having some fun.
see how this looks. Four, six, seven. That opens. A wrath and a health. Do nothing. Nope. Do nothing. That's a wild. Dead. Fire.
Eden. It still burns after all this time.
Okay, it was already on fire.
It's a tomb. No one should be here, including us.
Tomb. Our tomb. Come, rest with us, brothers. Rest.
Nephilim. It is impossible. Something has brought them back.
Or someone. My money's on Lucifer.
Simple creature. Your brothers and sisters live by my will. And die by my will alone. The will of Astarte.
Astarte? You were an angel. Charged with guarding Eden.
Lucifer showed me a new path. A way to finally escape this graveyard. You, however, will be buried here among the dead.
He raises the dead.
You brought this upon yourselves. By my power, I command you to rise.
Vengeance right here, monster!
the way! Nephilim!
Damn you, Astarte!
Beware! She's channeling power! Beware! She's channeling power!
Traitors! My power, I command you to rise. I call upon the dead.
Damn.
Rise! Upon the dead!
Time to clip those wings!
Will be your grave!
What's that glow?
Rise! By my power, I command you to rise!
Time to clip those wings!
Power.
boots. What is it? It is a sword attack. Health.
Vengeance? You turned our fallen brothers into your playthings. I'll show you vengeance, you goddamn monster.
I wish her dead as you do, brother. But we must keep our wits. The council will want answers.
You've the nerve to call me monster. But what of the blood on your hands?
Not another word, angel.
You're nothing more than butchers, filthy traitors who destroyed your own kind. And for what? The balance. I pity you, horsemen. And you, Strife. I know your past.
Game mad.
there's nothing more to learn from her. We'll search elsewhere for signs of Lucifer and his dealings.
That was... more lesson. What she said...
Whatever secrets she bore, I'd sooner hear from your own lips.
Someday, I'll tell you everything.
Someday, so will I.
Increase the passive. Load after delay, dealing very late damage based on wrath. Enemies killed by World Ender will explode in a tournament. Okay. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Anything on the map? No. Okay, I don't think there's anything here.
It is as we feared. Eden is tainted by Lucifer's dark influence.
He is not yet finished with that dead world. It holds many more secrets he might shape to his purpose. By now, others have entered Eden by Lucifer's pathway to aid him.
Then we must sever the pathway.
This is no simple task. I would require, for starters, an item of immense angelic power. And what angel would aid us, I ask you?
None living. But Heaven brought its most powerful weapons to bear against the Nephilim in Eden. Perhaps there, among the dead, you might find such a relic.
Yes! The Elder Stone.
Elder Stone?
Elder what now?
The Elder Scroll?
The Elder Stone is divine power in its purest form.
Hey, how's it going, Scout?
Perhaps we can seal off Lucifer's gateway.
Back to Eden, then. Great.
I'm doing pretty good, doing pretty good. Thousand souls. Preacher collection. Eee, my game crashed. Not good. Christmas was okay. I had to work a little bit. I mean, it was good. It was pretty good. Everybody opened presents. I had to work in the morning. Pick some cabinets. Got home like at 6. We opened our presents and everybody had fun. It was pretty good. Oh, sounds good, yeah. And then I had to work the next day, and I was like, ooh, so tired. That was fun. It's saved. Yeah. Everybody went to family with out of 10. Just enjoying the day.
We deal in souls, yes?
Three, six, 6,000. How's your Twitch channel? It's pretty good. I haven't streamed in a while. I've been busy with working and being lazy. So, and that, yeah, I've just been doing this, playing this, trying to finish this game. Health power. Nice. I think I'm gonna do that. Wait, what is this? Oh, nice. Christmas is going well, yeah. Spending Christmas and New Year's by myself, you know, nice vacation, away from family. There goes Trickster.
It's only money.
Yes. Believe me. Family is always close by. So it's not it's a nice little vacation.
Yes. Let's deal. So many souls, so few wares. Coins are everywhere. Keep your eyes up.
Is an exclusion of angels. If he has to follow the angel. Okay, everything's good. Not good. Wrath, health. Same. What is this one? This one's a stone to reduce damage taken. Wars parry with window. No, don't care about that. Nothing. Wait. This one's the same. Attacks will heal for. Oh, and I actually want this. Change the pass. Dashing has no. I don't care about dashing. I think I'm gonna do this one. Okay, this one. Oh, that's it. Okay. Chapter 11. How many chapters are there? What the heck?
Time we set foot here.
Set foot here. Fast and fall.
Agreed. Let us retrieve the Elder Stone so we may be done with this place.
So, how was Christmas for you? I didn't even ask you. I was busy reading. Did you have a good Christmas? I hope so. To hear. I put a picture up of my Christmas tree on Instagram. I haven't put anything on there in a while. Okay. My dogs are gonna go crazy for what's it called? For New Year's? They're gonna go barking like crazy. One of them is gonna be all scared. I don't know what that opened up. That has to be fast. That's something different. How about this? Doesn't even do nothing. That's not what I wanted. I can't do that.
Traitors! You will join the rest of the Nephilim in oblivion.
Or do these angels look off to me?
There's no telling what corruption Lucifer has wrought here. But we must end it.
Yeah. Let's start with these guys.
Horseman, you dare to return here?
Abaddon, still stuck here, I see.
It is not by choice that we return. You have been here since the war?
Since the slaughter, yes. Charged with guarding this realm from further invasion. Protecting its secrets from heathens, such as yourself.
We are here for Lucifer. By the look of things, you've already met.
He overwhelmed my forces, spread corruption within our ranks. Even Astarte, my greatest warrior, has turned.
Yes, we killed her.
We've already dealt with Astarte. She won't be tormenting the dead any longer.
I suppose I should thank you. That monster you faced was not Astarte. She was more than a soldier to me. I may not have found the strength to strike her down as my enemy. You've done me a service, but evil still spreads through our ranks. Corrupted angels overwhelm our forces. Destroying them would be a mercy and a blow to Lucifer's ambitions here. Do this while I seek out the source of the corruption.
We will destroy what corruption we find, so long as it does not delay our mission.
A temporary alliance, then.
We got a lot of those lately.
Okay. Music. Anything I'm missing? Yes, I'm missing this. How do I get that? Oh, that's good. Good to hear. Yeah. My family. I think yesterday morning, yeah. They went on vacation to Mexico. I don't really like going to Mexico. But I stay home and take care of everything. That's why I can stream more now. No interruptions. Usually when I stream, I pick a time when I know I won't be bothered. which is like early in the mornings. That's where I'm at. But since they went to Mexico, well, we'll get after. I can go this way. Oh, good. Don't see anything. Got emulation device? What's it called? A RetroPie? I don't know if you know what a RetroPie is. A RetroPie? Yeah. Is that what it's called? What's it called? A Retroid Pocket. For Christmas. And a new TV. TV I got myself. Like, yeah. Buy that with my own money. My TV, so you don't have any emos. Yeah. My TV broke. My TV broke, like, how do you say? Like 2 weeks ago, my TV broke. It didn't break, but I know how to fix it. I looked it up and I saw what it was. And so I looked it up and I was like, I could fix it, but it would take a while. So I was like, might as well buy a new TV. So I bought a 65-inch 4K Samsung TV, and it is huge. It's like right next to my face. It's like on the left side of my monitor. My last TV was hanging up on top of me, like on top of right on top of my monitor. So like I just had to look up. And I can like watch something, watch a different stream, or something, you know, just watch something different. But now I have to turn to the left to see my TV. This is good. I think it's good because it's like a big TV. Easier to see from my bed too, so pretty nice. And I bought the parts that I needed to fix my TV, and I fixed it. My old TV, my 43-inch, and I fixed it. I'm so proud of myself. Like, yeah, I'll fix it. Now what I do. But because I opened the screen, like it's a borderless, so it doesn't have like an edge or nothing. So like I opened the screen, I took off the, how do you say? Yeah, I took off the screen, and to take it off, you have to like take off the glue that's holding it. And since I took it off and I put it back on, I'm scared to hang my TV back up on the wall mount because I feel like the screen would just fall off because the glue, I think it's not glued together, you know? I order that, but that taking to like January 16th. I don't know. I don't know why it's coming so late. So close. But yeah, still proud that I fixed it. To the right. That's a double jump. What is it? 11:30. Try to go to sleep in like an hour or two. Then I'll stream again tomorrow morning. If I wake up. That took like a double step. Like, second step. It landed and then it just stepped forward. Why did it do that? Yay. I think on the third one I'm gonna put my wings. Didn't you do your wings? I don't think I would have made it anyways. I think there's one more. The chess is what I'm missing. Nearby enemies upon reading. Charge level will also increase radius to deal damage. Oh, this is him. Okay. Okay. Wait, is this invisible? It's not actually. I thought it had to be on to step on it. I think it's this. It has to be this. collecting something. Something here too. Next, take a staircase to the left. It's just west of staircase. Floor 2. Oh, maybe there's a second floor. I died, so that's fine.
You have damned us all.
Oh, I missed it. Angel.
It is only dark. This is the end. You have damned us all.
Thanking you does not come easily. But you came to my aid, defended my angels. I suppose that makes us allies.
We always fight to uphold the balance.
The demons grow more audacious with each passing day. I wonder how long this fragile balance will last.
That's what I love about you, Abaddon. You always look on the bright side.
knife, wouldn't it? I mean, I don't really need mods. If I just see something bad, I just deal with it myself, no? Spark. When activated, Nether Platinum sends out a spark that can be controlled to seek out the powered Aether's panels. When activated without the Aether, platform fires out a spark in a short distance that will sense instant enemies. Aether Spark. Press number 4, equip a spark. G open, okay. And press E, Aether platform, to send out a spark. To seek out power and activate. Platforms fire out a spark for short distance and snare enemies. G.
I'm no expert, but I'd say this must be the Elder Stone.
It contains enough divine power to shape worlds. It must be wielded with care.
Great power? Responsibility? I got this.
Murderers! We will avenge Astarte!
Your presence defiles this place.
Yes, it will.
Say hi to the creator for me.
Angel Champion. I actually need to see what kind of things I got. I got two. What are they? Attack and health. So I can do this attack 5-3 5-3, so it doesn't matter there. Then I got a health I can do here and then put it monster one. Okay, let's do this. Put a corrupted angel here and then oh 20. What is this? Do that. Two more. That's nice. Oh, I actually play with the ball? Oh, wow. That's pretty cool.
Return now. Let Volgrim know to prepare.
Horseman, wait! You must lend us your strength. Help me cleanse this place.
I think we've done enough cleaning for one day.
We could finish this strife. Perhaps our fallen brethren may also find peace.
I really don't want to stick around here. Do you? Besides, every second we waste here, Lucifer gets farther away.
Listen. Atop this spire, there is an abomination. He spreads corruption amongst my brothers and sisters. I dare not send more of my soldiers against it. Those who have fallen now fight at its side. Please, ascend this spire and destroy it.
Do it.
Consider it done.
For me to go back. Go this way. Okay, now go that way. Oh, there it is. Oh, I missed it. Okay, I touched the wall. There we go. Missed it. Okay. Can't see. Hello? I think it's because I already went up. Feeling pretty good. Yeah, I'm stuck. There we go. I died. Yeah, it was right there. Anything over here? Oh. You good or bad? Oh, you're good.
Okay.
certainly dark.
I got chaos, but hopefully I can beat him with that. Do I even need that? I'm missing. Full health, nice. Confused? What, how am I supposed to? Maybe there's one down here. Yeah, this right here. Nice.
Did was necessary. The Nephilim's very existence was an affront to the balance.
The Nephilim? You're talking like it wasn't our people we left in the ground here.
We are horsemen, four of us chosen among countless many. Absalom sealed the Nephilim's fate when he attacked Eden. Their end was inevitable, by our hand or another.
But it was by our hand. Sometimes I wonder if it was some kind of test to see how far the council could push us.
To test our loyalty.
Who knows? But for the record, I know you've got my back.
And you better know I've got yours.
We ride together into oblivion.
Yeah, so nice. Wait, increase wrath. Here it comes. Nice. Increase health by 2.5. Get there. Turn the tree. Turn the tree. 27. Limbo chest. Jump down to a platform down below to your right. As you first arrive in the altar of the tree, or miss, there's a limbo chest here. Break it open and free. So, like, when you get on this, okay. Nice. Oh yeah, break it. Grants 5% chance hit trigger during the second level. Nice. Okay, we got that. Guess we're going back. See.
Strife. How dare you show your face here after what you've done?
I'd be more worried about what I'm gonna do to you right now.
Such heathens. You pay for your crimes.
Prepare yourself, brother. We fight.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm stuck. Let's use this one and this one. Oh, I didn't see that turn. Missed that. That's it here, right? Yeah. Let's change this back. Okay.
This belongs here. Buried with the rest of the dead.
You took that dagger from Maman's hoard. What significance does it bear?
I used it once. For a job. The worst kind of job. I managed to forget it. Mostly. You don't know me, War. Even before this, I was a killer. I didn't need a reason. I enjoyed it. I'm sure that's why the Council chose me.
The past is done. Leave it. Neither of us are what we were before.
I know who I am, and I'll do the Council's dirty work. All I want is to know why I'm pulling the trigger.
And you believe I follow blindly?
I believe that if you go on about our sworn duty and upholding the balance, I'm going to shoot you.
You are right to question, brother.
Did we just agree? I think I need to sit down.
Okay.
Let's finish up here. Put this place and its ghosts behind us.
us all! You have damned us all!
Step into the light.
Death will rip you off.
That beast must be the source of the corruption.
Nice.
And maybe Abaddon will finally leave us alone.
Let us return to the void.
Okay, let's see. I am here. I need this. There's something here. Nice. Then what's over here? So let's change back. Let's change this. I see. And then change this guy, and then reach. Then reach. Okay, we could probably go down. Okay, I see what this probably does. It sends it into the portal. Did I pick the right one? No, I did not. Go in. Okay, and then we pick the left one, and then we go left. Ooh. Go right. Oh. You're going to go right? Oh. Okay. It's a maze. There we go. Straight. Straight. Perfect. Left, straight, right, left, right, right, left, left, left. Oh god, there was a little, like a little stutter there. That was weird. Okay, let's do that again. Perfect. Great. This guy, where you at? V, change you to gauntlets, and then with you. I missed it. Shoot. I think I'm just missing. Oh, I'm missing two. Three. Oh, that's right. I forgot about that one. Forgot I need to get this. Sucks that there's no way to go back up. Yes, I got it. Okay, good. And believe there should be a shortcut. Kinda sucks. Let's see, I'm missing two. On a lower floor. There you are. The next one is somewhere over here. I think I know where it is. I just missed it. It's somewhere over here. Be a lower floor. There you are. Let's get this. Grab me, you son of a. Not long enough. There has to be a way for me to get up there. I cannot be going around. What is this? Oh no, I think I did this already. I'm gonna have to go all the way back. I don't think I can grab them with those hands. Made it.
Hmm.
Okay. Switch to this guy. Let me see if I can grab it first. Felt like that was it. I think I jumped out of the way. I don't know. It's hard to tell with those things. I don't know if you're in front of it or if you're behind it. Anything? I don't know why I feel like this is something. I guess not. Is there anything here though? I don't think so, right? This there's blood cone floating in the waterfall from this cliff. You can guide over to pick it up, although it's still quite difficult to judge the location. Space is easy to miss. If you move misses, it seems like you have to run all the way through the level, go back up to the top of another try. By the time you get there, you'll have forgotten what you did wrong and you'll need to miss again. Thankfully, it's not quite that bad. There's an Aether Spark puzzle near the coin marked as 38 on the map. That puzzle glyph is banistered opposite that balcony. On the ground floor is partially covered by leaves, marking it difficult to see. Not terribly difficult puzzle compared to some of the others in the level. Once to complete the puzzle, will create air current out. Guided. Oh, okay. 38. Mark 38. Others. Let me see. It's like in leaves, is what it says. It's not talking about this, right? Something covered in leaves. See this picture, 38. It is right. What was it at? There somewhere. I think it's talking about the one on the wall. Cliff, you can go glide over it. Pick it up. All of this looks like if you miss this, you talk to try this in your skin. Definitely not to go. There's an Aether puzzle near the cone mark 38 on the map. Opposite of that balcony. The puzzle glyph is on the banister opposite of that balcony. Oh, there it is. Oh my god. I'm so blind. Is that blind? There we go. So much easier. Yeah, I'm gonna get off stream after this. Once I get this coin, I'm gonna end stream because I go sleep. Nope, okay, I missed it. I mean, it looks like you could just jump on it. Doesn't even look like you need a glide. Good to know you can't freaking. They say. There you go. Can't jump off. 17, 17, 11, 12, 12, 11, 12, 12, 11. And that's it. Okay, let's go. I think the next stream I do would probably be the last one of this game, which is pretty good. Because I kind of want to finish.
Yes, the Elder Stone. Give it here. I trust you've wielded it with care.
Utmost care.
Is this dried blood?
Must have already been on there.
In any event, I should be able to seal off Lucifer's pathways to Eden, as was promised. Leave me.
I guess we should pop that fat slug before that happens.
Not quite. You will want to speak with Samael. He has troubling news.
Troubling.
Okay.
Yes? Kill plenty, we both profit.
Done. I'll talk to him when I come back. Peace. Have a good day, guys. See y'all tomorrow. Peace, peace, peace.